You guys wanna go cave or just watch the cave or what? Cause I'm talking to myself. Cool, cool. I just didn't know if you're talking or had your mic up. This time of day, I don't expect much opposition. But in this junky mech. Okay. Yeah, let's just hang around here for a moment. Blood alarms. Yeah, all right. Well, we can always move through the cave, but yeah, it's a good little fortress. I mean, you have to come up one side or the other. We focus far on them one of the times we come up. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Oh Christ, the Centurion's gonna get it soon. I still call that a lot of alarms. Okay, they're here. It's Black Cat. Well, it surprises me. More our own teammates. If I was on a better mech, I wouldn't be so concerned. I'm really only worried about that Splat Cat. I mean, the rest is just stuff. Alright, I'm gonna follow this Atlas down. The Splat Cat's on the hill above us, to the left. Okay. Alright, I'm pushing a base. Hunchback J8 base. Two LRM-10s, medium lasers. You might still get me because I'm not in great shape. Yeah, he's lost all his guns. Down there. See if I can find him. I might get killed, but at least I'll let you know. What the fuck? That was weird, I didn't even see him come. It felt like I hit a landmine. The damn kitties, he's acting as a spotter for the LRM boat, sort of. Oh, alright, Atlas might be able to get this guy. He's got a lot of wells with large pulse lasers. Yeah, we got this. See, that thing might have been a missile boat, I don't know. The DDC? I don't know. Alright. Sure. You recorded that awful performance. It was kind of fun charging out of the little Alamo.